Welcome to My Golden Games, and welcome to another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. This episode, we're going to be exploring that ancient crash site, and it's actually right over this way, so I'm going to leave the outpost here. This is on Havarl. Basically, this is picking up right where the last episode ended, and just doing a different side quest. So let's head over this way and see where the crash site is. So we're going to keep heading over this way. I saw some of those heating core things over this way.
Kieran Dahl said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
Oh, shoot!
In an ocean of fish, one...
Okay.
...gems in its mouth. Meaning...
I did switch up to that N7, probability. What is this gun called again?
As the number of cases approaches infinity...
What is that? It's like a freaking raptor. Except a lot bigger.
Oh. Thought it might have been something like that.
I'm gonna try and scan it. There we go. A Ryle core. Oh shoot! What the heck did I get hit from? This bug thing. All right.
Well executed.
So, anyways, I did switch out my weapons a bit, and I got PB instead of Dry. Figured she could help us with the Remnant ruins a little bit better. I'll use the hammer, which I haven't really used too much of yet. Damn, that was pretty good. All right, where's he at? Yeah, nice. Yeah, this gun's pretty powerful. I just gotta get the aim, you know, used to. Because the previous gun I was using had the scope on it, where this one I decided not to go with the scope. And it is a little different. What is that? What the heck was that? I don't see anything. Oh, there we go. Okay. Nice. So these things seem to get taken out with like one hit from this thing. Where are we going? We've got a container. I hear gunshots off in the distance. Not sure what's going on. But yeah, this is what I was talking about. It's like a heating core, solar heater. Yeah, there's definitely shots getting fired over this way. Ow. Ow. Yikes. Where am I getting shot from? Oh, this guy right here. Where are they? This is a difficult planet to see what's going on. Man, my aim is off today. Shoot, where am I getting hit from? I don't see anybody over there. Shoot. Damn it. There we go. Product amplifier 3 shield generator. Ooh. Plus 2% shield regeneration. Nice. I think that's an armor mod. Like an augmentation. He's dead. Ow, 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 ow. Cloak, cloak, cloak. Holy crap, I almost died there. Take cover over this way. So I added a mod to my armor. It basically gives me 50% more shields, but 50% less health, which I thought I'd try it out because I haven't used it yet. Not really the best idea, I think. Is he dead? Alright. Ow. Yeah, this gun fires a little differently than the other ones. Just gotta get used to it. Where'd the guy go? Sorry, comlink. That's interesting. Let's grab some ammo. Some more remains. Ooh, I need blade 3. Not bad. Who is shooting? Oh, shoot! What is that? Let me see if I can scan it. I think I've already previously scanned it. Alright. Oh, shoot. Yeah, this gun is pretty powerful, I gotta say. Alright, looks like we got a lot of tangos up here. I'm gonna switch to my sniper rifle. There we go.
So much violence.
They're getting attacked by the creatures. Whoop, a little off there on that shot. Grab that nickel. Oh, shoot. Those observers are freaking dangerous. And this DMR does come in handy, though. Ow, 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 ow. Cloak. I was trying to take cover behind that rock. Clearly it didn't work. Alright. There we go. Yeah, this planet is a little hard to see on. There's so many bushes everywhere. Thing's not dead. What? Okay, I guess I got it now. I'm gonna switch my pistol. I think, is it this one that's like the Desert Eagle, or was it another one? This one's the Talon. I'm going to assume this one's supposed to be like the Desert Eagle. Ooh, Angaran Ranger Armor 3. Oh, shoot. Tech power damage, tech effect duration, plus 5% max shields. This armor integrates Angaran hardware with initiative software, resulting in a sturdy hard suit that utilizes technologies unique to the Helios cluster. Various adjustments have been made to design to accommodate non-Angaran biology. Additional upgrades further regulate power distribution in the microframe computer's processing speed. That sounds pretty freaking sweet. Angaran meditation crystals and ballistic drift stabilizer. Alright, I'll take that. Nice. Ow, bitch. This is a good gun. Alright, so we're gonna head over this way, I guess. Put the one open away. Got some more nickel. Oh, it's down there. What the? Okay. Oh, what is this? Angaran integrated tech node. Core system node, interlink expansion practical, IA coordination available. Angaran technology demonstrates many key superiorities from design efficiencies to material usage with research coordination between the initiative and the Angaran. These complicated nodes represent significant value. Okay. Sounds pretty decent. What do we got going on over here? Chasm of the Builders?
We've not sure. These structures go deep below the ground.
Yikes. Okay.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
What do you think this was for?
Let's see. All right.
Some kind of aqueduct?
Alright. Looks like we can scan something else. The bridge looks like. Angaran Bridge. Gonna fill up on ammo. And can we activate this or what? Jal, do you know how to activate this thing? Is it this? It looks like it. Nice.
Must be missing something.
Oh.
Guess we'll try again later.
Okay then. Don't think I can go down there. Alright, looks like I found a way over here. There's the bridge over that direction. I'm gonna jump down here. And I can drop down a forward station. Yeah.
Activating automated right. Forward station deployment.
Yeah. Reload on ammo, swap out weapons if we need to. Oh, you know what? I could get that new armor that I just picked up. Let's see. Okay. So I'm thinking I gotta click on Pathfinder armor. And then, no, is that not? Ah, so it's the armor. It's, I didn't realize that. I thought it was just like the chest piece or something. So it's the armor. Okay, so I'm going to stick with what I've got on. I'm going to go back to the Deep Space Explorer armor. Then also, I do have this scavenger armor, which gives me plus 10% sale prices. So make a little extra cash money. But for now, I'll leave my Deep Space Explorer armor on with the Andromeda Elite helmet. Which actually gives me plus 4% shields, plus 10% encounter experience. Let's see. Deep Space Explorer, plus 10% encounter experience. And plus 10%. Oh, max ammo. That's pretty good. Madness 10% weight. Okay, so sounds like we got a firefight going on down here between the animals and the remnant. Yikes. Alright, let's take my sniper rifle out, or DMR. Let's pop a few rounds off. I do like this gun. It's nice. It's a DMR. You know, it's semi-automatic. Semi to long range, or medium to long range. Can I jump down here? Bam, nice. Oh, shoot! Ow, 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 shoot! That was a hard hit. Whoop, there we go. Oh, shoot! This hammer comes in handy. If I can swing it. Alright, where are we going, boys? Oh, shoot! Switch to my pistol. It's a little slow to fire, but it is a hard hitter. Alright, there's something over that way, it looks like. Which way do we need to go? Ow, bitch. There we go. Alright, so I don't know what kind of liquid this is, but I'm going to touch it and see what happens. Okay. Let's put my weapon away. Looks like I can walk in it. Yikes. Alright. So I guess it's some kind of just water? Hopefully. It looks like it's coming out of here. Can I scan that? Damn, that would have been nice if I could scan that. Yikes, some really creepy noises coming out of there. Alright, so it looks like we gotta make our way down this way. Oh, shoot! Boom! And this hammer. Oh, I think it is an AoE attack. Nice. That is really cool. Alright, let's keep making our way this way. This is some pretty deep water, actually. We got somebody over there. The remnant observers. I'm blanking on the names right now.
We got targets.
Okay. Okay, apparently this pistol doesn't do too good of damage at a far range. Cloak, thank you. I'm gonna hide behind here. Turn that off. On my shields regen and pop these off here. Shoot. What the heck is that? Scan it. Can I scan it? Cloak. I want to scan this thing before it gets killed. There we go. I was able to scan it. Nice. Oh, headshot. Shell down? No, he's just taking cover. Are we good? Oof. And this game is seriously beautiful. I would really like to play this on max settings, but I need a 1080 Ti, and I just cannot wait till it comes available. Yeah, apparently I missed the pre-order date, which really pisses me off. But you know what? Whatever. Just gotta wait, I guess, some more. Ancient Starship Cockpit. Ancient Angaran Pilot's Helmet. A high-tech helmet worn by an Angaran astronaut centuries ago. Oh, wow. It really is ancient, huh? Okay. Yeah, this thing's been here for a while. Oh, I can scan it. Nice. Ancient Garen Starship, manufactured space transport composed of hybrid materials, 55%. Plastic compound, 30%. Unidentified technology, 15%. This ruined spacecraft of Angaran design is several centuries old. Huh. Alright, we'll keep moving this way. I wonder, can I scan this? Oh, look at how deep that is. Ow, bitch. Can't even see it. Can I scan this or no? Doesn't look like it. Okay, can you swim? Okay, it looked like she was swimming. That is so cool though. I really want an underwater level. Like in Mass Effect 3, there was that underwater level. An underwater planet would be cool. You know, just be able to, you know, go underwater and stuff, you know, mess around, because you're in a spacesuit. Clearly you can go underwater and not worry about dying of oxygen, starvation. Got some observers here. Shoot. I want to switch up to the N7 Valkyrie. That's what.
Okay.
There we go. Yeah, this thing is a really nice rifle. Keeps moving around. It does have some pretty high recoil, I gotta say. Ow, bitch. Bitch. Well, okay. You guys take the aggro off of me for a minute. Ow. Shoot. Take the aggro, guys. Holy crap. Wow, I'm about to die. Okay, where's my shields? Whoa, where the heck am I? Ow! Bitch! There we go. Whew, alright. Keep moving this way. It doesn't look like there's any remains or anything. Oh, we got a nickel. Always gotta get them resources. I'm doing alright on ammo. Is that an enemy? Or an ally? I think that's an enemy. Alright, I'll get my sniper out here. Oop, reloading. And headshot, there we go. Yeah, I do hope you guys are liking these episodes so far. I do want to hear from you. And I'm still trying to get Grand Theft Auto 5 to work. But I have to wait for the mods to update because... You know, they updated the mods, but then again, the second update came out for the game. And now they have to update the mods again for the second update. It's really pissing me off now. I haven't been able to do it in like a month almost. Let's get up here. There we go. Alright.
Here they come!
Come on, boys, take them out. Go. Ooh, we got a bug down there. There we go. 5 shots remaining. I guess I could switch to my pistol. Only 6 rounds. Let's see. How's the hammer? Pretty good. Pretty good. I just took down basically a velociraptor with a hammer. Shoot, can I scan it? I think I already did before. I don't think I need to scan that animal again. Yikes. Alright, let's get out of here. Get some ammo. Apparently there's something I can scan here. Oh, one of these things. Adaptive Remnant Core, nice. 100 research data, nice. Alright, I hope you guys are liking this episode so far. If you do, please do hit that like button, it really does help me out. And again, I want to hear from you in the comments. Now let me know what you think of this episode. I'm going to keep heading in this direction. And I'm still not sure what those like dots are that aren't red. The other dots on the map. But we'll get that. Some nickel. I got some ammo, but I'll get my rifle out here. Oh, shoot! Can I scan it? Just did. Okay, we're good. Okay, everybody. Oh, that's not good. Okay, everybody focus on the big guy. Got weak spots there. Shoot, bitch. Yikes. Ow. Oof. Nice. Got it in its weak spot. Ooh, he dropped something. Ooh, renderable plates. 41. Alright. Jal, you good? Alright, any more ammo from there? No. Okay, we're gonna keep heading in this direction as we're saying. We got something else over here. Alright, is this something here? Nope, okay. Something above us, it looks like. Oh, there's something there, it's a door. Okay. Okay, everybody attack it. Nice. Alright. And assembler. And it's not dead yet. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's see. Can we enter this door or not? Can I scan it first? No. Okay. Let's see if we can enter it or not. Yes, we can. Alright, let's go on inside. Ooh, it's nice and dry in here. That's nice. What the? Okay, hold on a second. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna die. Oh, shoot. Okay, apparently that was electrical damage. Yikes, okay. Whoop. Chasm of the Builders. So that's the way I came from, right? I think. Yeah, okay. So, what is in here? Alright, so we got probably a glyph somewhere. Whoa, what is that? Wall.
Looks like this is our only way in.
Doesn't seem to be on.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Alright, so it looks like we gotta go this way, and then we can activate the door that's part of the wall, I guess. Alright, looks like something's over this way. Ah, here we go. Remnant console.
Got it.
Alright, did that open the door? Yes, it did. Whoa, that opened a lot of the door. Okay. Is there anything in here? Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Alright, are we going inside the next vault? Alright, we can't activate that. It looks like we gotta climb up on this one. Alright. And there we go. This one's a little tricky. And there we go. We're up. Alright. So it looks like we gotta activate this gravity well. And where's it gonna take us?
Let's give this a try.
Oh, is it gonna take us over that way? Looks like it, I think. Yep. Yikes. This is freaking crazy. And is it gonna drop us down right here? Yikes. Okay, I guess so. I do hope you guys are liking this episode so far, but damn, this is crazy. Mithrava Ascent. Okay. Oh. Alright, yikes. So I guess we'll keep heading forward. And let's see. Alright, looks like we got another elevator to use. Let's check out if there's a terminal up here. Or if there's a crate or anything with loot in it. It doesn't look like it, actually. Yikes, that does not sound good. Alright, let's activate the gravity well. Oh, we're going up. I thought we were going down. So are we like inside a mountain or something? Okay. Let's check this. Oh, we got a container. Nice. Ezo inlet circuitry, observer lenses. Alright, so we'll keep heading in this direction. Activate this door.
I've never been up here before. I have heard of the sages of Mithrava, but never gave them much thought.
Why not?
Isn't a story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Huh. Alright. Okay, we got another container. Nothing good in it. So am I supposed to drop down? I'm going to assume yes. Grab some ammo. And keep heading this direction. Come on, take it up, take it up. Alright, we're good. Got remains, observer lens, shield accelerator, nice. Plus 2% health and shield regeneration delay. Alright. Oh, we got a statue. Can I scan it? Man, why can't I scan it? Alright then, I guess we'll keep heading this way. Ooh, we got remains, nice. Like there was something to scan. Ah, we got a Remnant console. Ah, so I think we gotta make our way up here. Ooh, what is that? Yikes, okay. So I believe we gotta activate the console first.
Above us! Whoa!
What?
Whoa!
Okay. Whoa, I just glitched through it. What the heck was that? Okay, let's try that again. Okay. The first time I glitched through it, let's try and jump across. Okay, why can I not grab it? There we go. There we go. Alright, made it up top.
Know anything about the Remnant? It's probably too much to hope they'll share secrets with us.
I wouldn't count on it.
Alright, just want to make sure we're not missing anything. Could be a crate somewhere hidden. Oh, like right there. Remnant processing core, Ezo inlet circuitry. Alright. Okay, let's sprint across in case it decides to close on us. Go. Gonna keep heading this way. Hopefully, we're getting close to the end. There, and. You know, I don't think I have any grenades on me, which I'm so used to just from using multiplayer. Or just from playing multiplayer. I've got another container here. Alright. Ah, here we go. Another Remnant console. Probably closes that one, yep, and activates this one. Nice. Oh boy, do not fall off. And get up there. Am I full on ammo? Yeah. Well, at least in the mag or whatever you want to call it. Thermal clip. Copper, Angaran Meditation Crystals. Nice.
Look at that.
Alright, I think we're good to enter the building. Alright. Damn, this place is crazy looking. Alright, I don't believe there's any crates in here. It doesn't look like it. Ooh, what is this? Nothing. Oh, okay, we do have one container. Alright. And let's activate gravity well. Take us down now? No, it's going up. Okay, I guess we were just heading up. Damn, this place looks crazy.
You bypassed our security. How is that possible?
It's easy. Let me introduce myself.
I'm Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way Galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the Remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it, reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed, our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You can't give up. I don't understand. You can't give up.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that has slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
I can't believe this. You can make a soul remember. I'll say you can make a soul remember, I guess.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object's heirloom tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you, Zorai's soul, was reborn in Tavos, who is now a Roka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
A Roka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jarl.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause, but perhaps now? There is hope.
Yeah. All right. Sounds good. First Sage Esmus. All right. Go to the location, Esmus. All right. All right. Before we do that, let's get this forward station marked down here.
Forward station deployment.
Nice. Yeah, they're probably not too happy about us landing a forward station right in their secret location, but, you know, it's all good. It's all good. Terminal, forward station, multiple deployment. Alright guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. I hope you liked it. If so, please do hit that like button. It really does help me out. Maybe consider subscribing. Have a great day and see you next time.